Do you really think we should...
Like we've...
Honestly...
I doubt it's true.
And we probably...
So even though the Danans are still technically slaves here, they aren't being oppressed. If Calaglia had been like this, would we have been content? Would there have been any reason to stand and fight? Let's head towards the inn.
that looks pretty good.
Thank you.
Welcome, fair travelers. It is an honor.
This is better than... The room. It's nice.
Huh?
You okay, love?
Nah, it's...
You're just tough.
You too? Seriously? Get yourselves together.
I'm sorry, but I need to...
Sure. We still don't know...
Yeah.
I wonder why we...
You don't think they... If they were making an...
Come to think of it...
Oh, I'm...
You missed out. That was some might...
What? And give the enemy...
What's the big...
Well,
That's enough.
A cat?
There's something on its collar. Hold on a sec.
I think it's...
I'm gonna follow it.
Hey, going!
Stay close. We're gonna lose it.
What's gotten into you, Law?
This might be the lead we've been waiting for.
Seriously?
Yeah. Some people train animals to act as messengers. They don't attract attention, see?
And you think that someone might be using that cat? To reach out and send us a message or something?
I could be wrong, but it's possible.
I'm impressed. I would never have thought of that.
I should know. We used to use them in Cislodia.
She's so adorable.
You say something?
Where do you think it's trying to lead us?
Who knows? We should hurry.
Whoever came up with this is pretty damn clever.
Yeah, it just looks like an ordinary cute cat. We lost sight of the cat.
After the chase it's led us on, there's gotta be something up ahead.
Let's go farther in.
Counting on you, Rinwell.
On me? Well, I'll do my best.